I'm still processing my race. It was a really good day for me. This is an amazing field, world class, and to come top five, I'm just super happy. The swim was beautiful, but it was really tough. The sighting coming back in, my group got pretty lost. I think we lost some decent time in the beginning, but we made up some time near the end. The bike was an awesome ride. That East Link Highway is amazing. But the second lap was crazy windy. Like, I was only going 18 miles an hour heading out, just struggling all on my own. But then coming back, we definitely got the tailwind, so that was nice. I started the run super strong. I felt really good, but I was sick a couple weeks ago, and I just, after 10K, it was a struggle, and it was a really hard, you know, one of those soul-searching moments of what do you really want, and what I really wanted was fifth so I could get some good points for Kona. And by the very end, I made it up there, but it was damn hard. Oh, yeah, you know, I'm so glad I got my start age group racing because it was a really, really, I think that's the time when I enjoyed triathlon the most. I just loved every second of it and everything was new and fun. And I was 28 years old finding this new hobby. And then the hobby eventually turned into a profession, which went on hiatus for my little girl. So after having Wynn, it was really, really hard coming back the first 4 months. But after that, I really, I feel like I'm stronger now. So what they say about the moms getting stronger afterwards, it's really true. But don't think that it's easy because the first 6 months were the hardest I've ever had. It's awesome. It's the best thing ever. And it's really what motivates me in those super dark times. I'm like, I get to see Wynn in an hour if I just keep going. So thanks, Liz.